And that's right, Craig and Angela. These are now 7 of these trucks that have been converted from compressed natural gas. Originally started out as gasoline, now this new form of compressed natural gas. Burton showed off these 2 pickup trucks today that went under the conversion. Burton says he wanted to find ways to save money and cheaper prices on the natural gas market. Got him converting his fleet over the new fuel. He says even though the conversions cost money up the front for savings, his business are there for businesses. Congress Romek stopped by to see these trucks. He says they're trying to work with officials in Washington to make sure that natural gas usage is more frequent across the country.
Feel like that we're doing something to go forward in using USA commodities, and that gives us a chance for more jobs as the industry grows. So all those things are great, and but it, you know, the bottom line for a business guy is, you know, does it actually make sense and pays money, and it does.
Well, the government has to play a lead in promoting the technology and promoting the conversions and promoting to the auto dealers that we're serious about this alternative form of transportation fuel. And I think when the federal government pushes that kind of a standard, the marketplace itself will react, and you will see this infrastructure develop.
Now, I kind of buried the lead, Craig and Angela. $1.34 a gallon if you want to do compressed natural gas. The only place to fuel up in our area is in Fort Smith at the current time. Now, Mr. Burton wants to get a fueling station up in Northwest Arkansas so he can run his trucks up there on the compressed natural gas as well. Now, another complaint that he has is this bed space. Obviously, he runs a pool and spa company, and he sees he's working to try to get this more integrated into his truck. As you can see, you might want to put like a tool bed here just in case, but obviously the natural gas tanks take that up. We'll have more on that. Back to you.
$1.34 a gallon. Not bad. Thanks, Tony.